स्टूडेंट वेलकम बैक टू अवर कंप्यूटर क्लास. बिफोर वी विल गो फर्दर वी विल रिवाइज व्हाट वी हैव लर्न इन अवर प्रीवियस क्लास. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न अबाउट स्टार्ट बटन. सो ऑन द टास्क बार ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड देयर इज अ स्टार्ट बटन. बाय क्लिकिंग ऑन अ स्टार्ट बटन यू विल एक्सेस टू मोर प्रोग्राम्स. इन दैट इट विल बी अ माइक्रोसॉफ्ट ऑफिस इज देयर. Then internet, email, all these are there. And also my document, my pictures, my music, my computer, help and support button is also there. So by clicking on start button, you can access all these documents. Okay, then we have seen selecting icons. By clicking on any folder or file, you can select icon. It will get highlighted. Okay, like this it will get highlighted. And for deselecting icons, just away from that folder, you click anywhere on the empty part, anywhere you can, on a desktop, empty part of a desktop, you can click, that icons will get deselected like this. Okay, then we have seen the selecting adjacent item. Selecting adjacent item means in this, by clicking left click button, you have to hold the shift key, and you have to click till the last item to be selected. Okay, then release. In this, the whole item will get selected from starting to the last file. The whole files are get selected in adjacent item like this. Whole here paper 2 to paper 6, it will get selected. Whole paper will get selected from paper 2 to paper 6. Okay, in non-adjacent item, in this you can select one by one which file or folder, whatever document you want, you can select only that document by just holding a control key. Okay, so here which for example we have seen here that which paper you want, that paper 2 you want, paper 4 you want, paper 7 you want, only that is selected, not the whole paper are selected here. Okay, only those paper you want, it will be selected in this. Till this we have learned in our previous class. Now we will see opening a program. How the program will get open in your computer or in a Windows. So by first one is by selecting that icons which you want to open. Okay, select it and press enter key. It will open. This is the one way. Second way is that you select that icons, folder or files and just double click a left mouse button. It will open. By just selecting that file or folder and doing double click left mouse button, it will get open. This is the second way. Okay, so you got the first way, that just select that icon and press enter key. Okay, it will open. And second, by double click on that file or folder, double click left mouse button. Okay, so it will get open. Opening a program, click on the icon which you want to select and press the enter key. The application window open. Okay, this is the one way I told you. The second is double click the left mouse button on the icon to open it. This is also we discussed. Now see, here we have selected the one folder. Okay, we have selected one folder. If you just now selecting, if you enter it, just press the enter key, it will get open. Okay, otherwise by doing double click left mouse button, also this folder will get open. Now there is also a third way. In your book it is given in two way. There is also a third way to open any folder or file or any program. Okay, so you have to click on the icon. Okay, select that icon which you want to select. Okay, and click the right mouse button. Now here you are clicking a right mouse button on the icon. Okay, a list of option will come. In that list there is a open option is there. There is a open option also. Just click on open, the application window open. Okay, the application window will get open. So see here. Okay, here we have selected a file, we have selected here a folder startup. Okay, After selecting the startup, we have click right mouse button. Now we are clicking right mouse button. Only one we are clicking. Okay, only one click we will do. By clicking right mouse button, this list will come. In that there is a open is given. In this list, open is given. So click on this open. Your folder will get open. Okay, these are the three ways we can open any file, folder, any program in the computer. Okay, got it? How we can open the program in the computer? Now we are going to see moving desktop icons. In this you can move the icon on the desktop as per your required. Okay, so for this what will you do? You have to select the icon. Okay, but after selecting the icon, press the left mouse button. As you move the mouse, the folder will move with it. Okay, and you have to place it where you want to place that icon on the desktop. Okay, it is called dragging. This the moving of the icons on the desktop we are going to see now. To move an icon from one place to another, steps are there. Okay, so first step is place pointer on the icon where you want to move. So you have to place the pointer and select that icon. Okay, first then you have to press and hold down the left mouse while you move the icon to a new place. Okay, so you have to press and hold that left mouse button so you can move that icon, and where you want to place to the new place, you have to place that icon. Okay, this is called dragging method. Release the mouse button after dragging the item to a new position. After placing that icon on the new position, okay, where you want in the new position, after dragging it, you have to release the mouse button. Now you can release the mouse button. Got it? Now how you can move your icons with the help of this dragging method. Okay, now we will see in picture how it will be done. Now see here video studio is given, which is below the download shortcut folder. Okay, it is given. What we have done, we have selected with the mouse and pointer is there. Now we are moving the mouse. See, on that there is also a pointer is there. We have not released a pointer. So where we want to settle these icons, okay, on the new position. Now by just selecting it and by pressing the left mouse button, we can giving the new position where this icon will get a new place. Now here, after getting a new place, now this video studio is come under the software server, below the software server. First it is below the download shortcut folder. Now it come below the software server, and here you once place this icons, now you can release your mouse button. Okay, see, now you have not seen any pointer there. Okay, means you have released your mouse button. Like this way you can drag your icons on the in the computer on the desktop. Okay, like this way you can move your icons. Got it? Now how to move the icons on the desktop in the computer? Now we are going to see arranging desktop icons. Okay, why we want to arrange the desktop icons? Because whatever we save on our desktop, it will be saved anywhere on the desktop. Okay, so our desktop look untidy. To make it tidy, we will going to arrange this desktop icons with alphabetical wise or with the size of their folder or file, memory size of that folder or file. Like in library, how book will be arranged systematic na, the same way we are going to arrange this desktop icons on the desktop. Or at home, after study, what will you do? That you will arrange your book nicely, okay? So your studies table will look tidy, right? The same way we are doing on the desktop. Okay, there are so many icons on the desktop. Anywhere on the desktop it will be saved, okay? So our desktop will look untidy. To look it tidy, so that our desktop will look like tidy, we will going to arrange all these icons. This will arrange like in alphabetical way or with the size, okay, of the icons. Now we will see that. Right click on the blank area of desktop. You will find a list of option called shortcut or context menu. View, select view, auto arrange icon option and see the changes. Now, what will you do to arrange these icons? You have to click right mouse button, okay, on the blank area of desktop, not on any folder or file, on the blank space, okay, blank area of the desktop, you have to click right mouse button, okay. After that, when you click the right mouse button, some list will come. In that list there will be a view. In that list there you will see a view. Just click on that view. When you click on that view, again more list will come, okay. In that list you have to select auto arrange icons, okay. This option you will select and see the changes, that your icon will get arranged in a proper manner, okay. Your icon will arrange in a proper manner. Your desktop will not look untidy now. Now your desktop icons will arrange in a proper, so it will look tidy, okay. Now we will see in the images. Now see here, by clicking, these are the empty space, okay, on the desktop, blank space. So you have to click a right mouse button. So this list will come: personalized, screen, resources, new, undo, delete, then refresh, sort by. So you have to click view, okay. You have to click. Once you click a view, see, after clicking on the view, there is a one triangle, okay, means there are more option in this view also. Got it? In this view there is more options. So in view there are large icon, medium icons, small icons, auto arrange icons. So you have to click on the auto arrange icons, so that your, after clicking this auto arrange icon, your icons will get arranged automatically, okay, in their size wise or memory wise or their alphabetical wise, this automatically it will get arranged on your desktop. So your desktop will look tidy. Got it? Now what is the use of this? Yes, arranging desktop icon. What is the use of this arranging desktop icon? To look your desktop tidy, okay. So in this class we have learned about opening a program by double clicking left mouse button on the icon. It will get open. The next way is just select an icon, okay, and press enter key, and press enter key, the icon will get open. And the third method is by selecting icons, just press right mouse button and some list will occur on the desktop. In that list there is open is given, so click on that open, your icon will get open. In this way we have seen the opening of a program. The next we have seen moving desktop icons. If you want to move a icon on the desktop, you have to just select that icon, okay, hold it, press it with the left mouse button and drag, means move that icon on the desktop and place where you want to place it. It is called dragging method, okay. It is called dragging. After dragging, just release your mouse button, okay. In this way we can move icon on the desktop. And the last we have seen the arranging the icons on the desktop. So to make your desktop tidy, you will do that you have to just press a right mouse button on the blank space of the desktop. Okay, on the blank space of the desktop you have to press the right mouse button. Okay, when you press the right mouse button, some options will, list of options will come. In this list there is one option, that is view. Click on that view, there is one triangle type image is there. Okay, so click on that, again another list will come out with more options. So in that there is an auto arrange option is given, auto arrange icon options. So click on that, that your icons will get arranged. Okay, so in this way you can make your computer desktop tidy. So all these things we have learned in today's class. So we are going to meet in next class. Till then you have to revise whatever I have taught you in this class. So see you in next class with new topics. Till then, take care.